Have you ever had your swab get caught on the register tube inside your clarinet? The compressibility of the silk fabric and the shape of the Hodge swab makes it virtually impossible for it to get stuck in the instrument.